A car travels a distance of 100 miles with cruise control, keeping the speed constant. The dependent variable represents the speed of the car. The independent variable represents time. Which of the following graphs best matches the description? First of all, notice that the dependent variable represents the speed of the car. That means that the speed of the car goes along the vertical axis. Next, we're given that the independent variable represents time, so time will go along the horizontal axis. Let's take a look and see, what does each graph tell us about the speed over time? In part A, we see that the graph is rising from left to right. It's also curving in an upwards direction. So that tells us that the speed is increasing at an increasing rate. For B, the speed graph rises from left to right, but it's curving in a downward direction. Therefore, we say that the speed is increasing, but at a decreasing rate. For graph C, we see that the speed starts out at zero and is increasing, and the curve is not bending upwards or downwards, it's just a straight line. That indicates that the speed is increasing at a constant rate. For graph D, we see that the graph is falling from right to left, and that it is curving in a downward direction. So that tells us that the speed is decreasing at a decreasing rate. Finally, in graph E, the speed graph is neither rising nor falling. It's remaining steady or constant. So the speed is constant. So which of the following graphs best matches the description? Well, the description says that the car travels a distance of 100 miles with cruise control, keeping the speed constant. So E is the correct answer. The speed remains constant.